Morning found we've got a small army of technicians warming up, oiling, and greasing every videotape machine in this building. All for Warner Wolf and his bundle of tapes. Hi, Warner, all yours.
All right, thank you, Sandy. First of all, the boo of the week goes to the officials in Tuesday night's Knicks-Celtics game for not ejecting Knicks center Patrick Ewing. Let's go to the videotape. Ewing in the white. Watch. First of all, he throws his left elbow at Celtics center Greg Kite. Then throws a left, then a right. Ewing, although giving a punching foul, is not ejected from the game. Well, come on, give us a break. Yesterday, the NBA said Ewing may not have been thrown out, but we are fining him $3,000. All right, let's go to the videotape, the plays of the week. First of all, the game-winning shot of the week, Gerald Griffith, Utah Jazz, 30-footer at the buzzer, swish. The best shot with your back to the basket. This is John Paxson of the Chicago Bulls. He drives, his arm is grabbed, he throws it up, and the ball goes in. But it didn't count because it came after the foul. The best steal and stuff of the week, Charles Barkley of the Philadelphia 76ers. The NBA fights of the week, 7'1" Tree Rollins of the Hawks, 6'2" Vinnie Johnson of the Pistons, and 6'5" John Long of the Pacers, and 6'5" Rick Carlisle of the Celtics. All four ejected. The punch of the week, Tyrell Biggs, boom. Right hand, down goes Ronaldo Snipes. The most excitable coach of the week, Mike Ditka of the Bears, telling tight end Emory Moorhead to get in there and get that offense going. And Sandy Hill's brother, Molehill, was at the game.
Molehill.
They're getting worse, aren't they?
They are. No class.
All right. With the year coming to a close, let's go to the videotape, Frank Sinatra, and a tribute to Here's to the Winners.
You are something.
Here's to the winners. Lift up the glasses. Here's to the glory still to be. Here's to the battle, whatever it's for. To ask the best of ourselves, then give much more. Here's to the heroes, those who move mountains. Here's to the miracles they make us see. Here's to all brothers. Here's to all people. Here's to the miracles they make us see. Here's to all brothers. Here's to all people.
Your winner was in there. I'll be back next Friday with the first half of the plays of the year of 1986. This is Warner Wolf.
That was nice. Lovely holiday tribute. And the happy